Hey crypto fam, are you ready for Algorand Web3? Well, in this video, we're going to show you how to connect to Algorand dapps and Web3 apps on Chrome and Brave and with a mobile wallet using WalletConnect.
There are a lot of dapps and Web3 apps to explore in the Algorand ecosystem that cover everything from DeFi to NFTs and more. Some of the most popular Algorand Web3 apps are Tinyman, Yieldly and Humble for DeFi, and NFT marketplaces AlgoGems and AlgoSeas.
You can use Exodus in your Chrome or Brave web browser or mobile phone to connect to Algorand apps. If you don't have an Exodus wallet yet, click the link in the top right or visit exodus.com.
Let's connect Algorand Web3 on Chrome and Brave, followed by mobile. First, enter the URL of the Web3 app you want to connect to. Click Connect. When your Exodus wallet opens, click Connect or Approve, and you're all set.
Your second option here is to connect to Algorand Web3 apps with WalletConnect. First, click WalletConnect, which will reveal a QR code. Now, back in your Exodus mobile wallet, tap the profile icon in the bottom right corner and then tap the WalletConnect icon. Tap Add Connection to scan the QR code and then slide to approve the connection. And once connected, you'll see your Algorand address in the dApp and the connection in your mobile wallet. And you can connect and explore without any funds, but if you're going to interact with Web3 apps, you'll need some Algorand in your wallet. You can add funds to your wallet by buying Algorand with your local currency from within Exodus or use the swap crypto feature to top yourself off and enjoy the growing Algorand ecosystem.
Thanks for watching, everyone. We've got a lot more videos for you, so just click any of these to keep watching.